Nobody told me about the secret. Can you keep a secret?
Stop arguing. Recycled water is good for your complexion.
You pamper her too much.
Correction, princess. This is not pampering. Pampering is Wednesdays and Saturdays. This is grooming.
She moisturizes more than I do, Kuru.
Anala has to look her best for the Royal Elephant Festival. Today.
Manjipoor.
What is that, like a public holiday or something?
The biggest event on the Manjiporian calendar. Once a year, members of the public vie for the favour of the royal elephant.
Vie? How?
They file past and bring her gifts.
Ah, lucky Anala.
The fortunate person, which Anala touches with her trunk, receives a boon. They are granted.
Elephant humour. Personally, I do not find it very funny.
The winner. The person that Anala chooses. What do they win?
That's the best part. They're granted one wish.
Wow, that's huge.
But alas, the Elephant Festival will be somewhat diminished this year. Normally the Queen would bestow the honour.
So who's doing it this year?
Exactly. I suppose one of the elders. Very honourable, but it's...
Well, I could do it.
You mean come to Manjipoor?
I could present the thing.
Princess, that would mean so much to... It is very generous. Mama will be. And there is this party and I... I hear it's very exciting.
Great, well, I'm definitely coming.
Wonderful. I should inform the elders.
Oh, Kuru, wait. Why is the festival held today?
It's Anala's birthday.
Please reassure me, Kuru, you are not being humorous.
I can never joke about such matters, Mama. The princess will definitely be here.
It's wonderful. Does this mean the princess is finally embracing her royal responsibilities?
She is warming to the idea.
And there's this party. It sounds wild.
Wild's good.
Can we come? Of course.
Morning.
Hi, Marcus.
So, what are you guys planning?
Nothing.
Right.
Kuru! Is it true? Is the princess really coming to the festival?
Well,
tell us, Kuru.
The rumors are true. The princess will be attending.
And she will grant the wish?
Yes. The princess will grant the wish of whoever Anala chooses.
She will be needing jewelry.
They fawn over the mere mention of the princess. Cattle.
I have just the thing.
Perhaps you should reconsider your decision not to attend the party.
Princess. This is your invitation to the party. Got it well. You're a very rare commodity.
So is there going to be music at this party?
This is an affair of state.
So like a DJ?
I told Amanda and JB it'd be okay if they came too.
I'm sorry, Princess. This is a very solemn occasion. A party at the palace is not a place for uninvited guests.
But they're my friends.
It is strictly forbidden. By invitation only. I must return to make preparations. I will send Anala back for you and only you. I'm sorry, guys. Rules are rules.
That's a drag. Maybe. Maybe not. Yes. Don't tell Kuru.
Cool.
They'll be here soon, Anala. Just be patient.
We would have been here on time if Amanda didn't get changed like 17 times.
At least I think about what I wear.
Okay, guys. It's time to catch the Anala Express. Let's go. Let's go. Yes, all three of us to the palace.
Why didn't you take us straight to the palace?
I don't know. Maybe she doesn't approve.
But I can't walk in these heels.
Come on, the walk will do us good.
Cosma! How are you going?
Well, I've missed you.
Yeah, well, I can't be in two places at once, as much as I'd like to be.
Johan!
Hello, Amanda. This is a surprise.
Greetings, Princess.
Hi, everyone. Royal greetings and stuff.
It is a privilege and an honor that you are attending our festival.
Well, yeah, there's that. But we're really here to party.
You are attending the royal party? Oh, you're so lucky.
Well, hey, you can come too.
Yeah, why don't you come too, Johan?
Alas, such things cannot be.
The royal party is not for common folk.
Wait, you mean you're not allowed to come to the party?
We're not so privileged.
I'm the princess, and I say that you're invited.
Hey, good work, Alex. Here's one for you. Yeah, one for you, kid. One for you.
I'm pretty late, so I'll meet you guys at the palace. We'll see you there.
Yeah, one for you. One for you. Just kid, one for you. There you go.
Princess, you are here. You should have been announced.
Oh, no, I don't need to be announced. I'm just here for the party.
Yes, yes, of course. And we need to prepare you.
Prepare?
We need to dress you appropriately. Attend the princess quickly.
Well, where is Kuru? I thought he'd be here.
Kuru has other duties. Quickly now. Lining up already, I see.
People at the front have been here for 3 days.
You be careful, Kuru. Those jewels are priceless. Because they enable Anala to take others between worlds, there are those that would do anything to get them.
Fear not, Anala. I'm always careful.
Enough. You may leave us.
Do I look all right?
Princess, you are perfect. Shall we make an entrance?
Yo, Alex!
Check you out!
Do you know these people?
Yes, these are my friends. Amanda, JB, Cosma, Johan, and the others. They're coming to the party.
I'm afraid that is not possible.
Yes, it is. They're with me.
She what?
She actually brought her friends to the party. And some of them are not even Manjipurian.
But how did they get access?
Interesting.
Princess Lily Olukilani, Executive Maha, Elder.
Will you excuse us?
Hi, nice to meet you. How you doing?
Hi, friends.
Hey. You call this music? You can't dance to this. You guys do not know how to party.
How did these people get in?
So, were there any hot guys here in Manjipoor?
They have invitations. Maybe it was not wise to bring your friends.
Relax. This party could use some energy. Speaking of which, I don't see my troublesome cousin anywhere.
Bashan. Considering his past indiscretion, perhaps that's best.
My compliments, cousin. You look very much like a real princess.
Nice of you to notice.
I hope you were not offended or upset by our last meeting. I was, after all, simply testing you. A princess of Manjipoor needs to display certain qualities.
Well, if there was a test, I can hardly remember it.
Of course.
Excuse me.
Princess.
Have you seen Kuru?
Servants of Kuru standing are not invited.
Well, that's ridiculous. He's my friend.
Nevertheless, it's the law.
Well, it's not good enough. Okay, I want you to find Kuru and bring him to this party. He should be here.
Kuru, you have been summoned.
Summoned where?
To the palace. To the party. The princess requests your attendance.
Me?
Yes, I thought it was ridiculous too.
But I cannot leave my post.
Would I invent this, Kuru? It is a royal command. Leave what you are doing and come with me. Now.
Hey, Cosmo, check it out.
I do not think the musicians will approve of this.
Nah, they'll love it. What, you play?
Any chance I get.
Thank you.
play the main character.
Any more, come.
No, it's not okay. You must stop this. This is wrong.
Kuru, loosen up. It's a party.
Hey, Kuru, you made it.
What are you doing here?
Silence!
I knew this was a mistake.
Please, you can't blame them. It's my fault. I invited them.
This is a disgrace. Is this how a princess behaves?
Another!
It's a warning.
The mother princess arrived. For what reason the delay?
Where is she?
When will the ceremony begin? We can't bury
her. Anala is not even wearing her headdress.
Kuru?
We have been waiting an eternity.
Please, be patient. The ceremony will commence shortly.
Omar.
Put the headdress.
Please.
Where is...
I don't know. They were all here when I placed the headdress down.
What's going on? Has something happened?
A jewel. One of three which enable Anala to take others between worlds is missing.
Can you get another one?
That is not possible. These magical jewels' worth are beyond measure.
There is no other one.
I warned you. You left your post.
Only because I ordered him to. Please, Omar, you can't blame Kuru.
You have some share of the blame here, Princess. But it was Kuru's task to protect the jewels, and he failed. And his punishment must be severe.
You really should try to stay in shape, Diva. Big breaths. Suck it in.
A jewel from Anala's headdress. Someone stole it.
What a genuine tragedy for Manjipoor. Oh well, life goes on.
But Master, with this jewel, one could travel to the old world.
Indeed they can. And once there, they might do anything. I wish I'd thought of stealing that jewel. Perhaps you should keep your ear to the ground. Find out who stole it. Make them an offer.
Yes, Master.
Do you understand? You may take him now.
Oh. Kuru, it's not your fault.
I must go with them, Princess. It is the law.
But what will they do to you?
My punishment must be commensurate with the crime. This crime is as big as it gets.
What does that mean? Is the ceremony starting? Hey! She's not supposed to do that!
No, she's not.
Anala has chosen.
What favoritism! He wasn't even in the queue!
The law is the law.
The royal elephant
has made her decision. This year's chosen one is Kuru. In tradition, I ask the chosen one, what is your one wish?
I simply wish to return to the old world with the princess and continue to prepare her for the future and serve her in any way she requires.
I now ask the princess of Manjipoor to bestow the wish.
Kuru, by royal decree, your wish is granted.
Bad man. Servant, remember.
I just want to apologize for all of this. I've made a complete mess of things, and I'm sorry for any offense I may have caused.
I appreciate your apology. But the elders have made up their minds. You are certainly not ready to rule yet. You will return to your world and continue to learn. I hope Kuru will teach you our ways properly this time.
Listen, Omar, I've apologized. I was wrong, I get that. But things aren't exactly perfect here in Manjipoor either. I think if you were honest with yourself, you'd realize that things here need to change.
So, Anala can still transport without the missing jewel?
Of course, the magic is Anala's. The jewel simply allows her to take others with her.
Cool.
But if, as I suspect, your cousin Vashan has taken the jewel, we should be wary.
I'm not scared of him.
I am.
Well, I need a shower.
Yep, I need to get hosed off.
See ya. I feel really bad. Anala didn't even get her birthday party.
True. In Manjipoor, she's used to receiving many gifts. It's traditional to give her one gift for every year of her life.
And how old is she today?
604.
I never thought she'd like jelly babies so much.
Elephants have a funny way of surprising you every time.
328. 329. I am you, you and me. In the